Thanks for joining us here on 8 News Now at Noon. I'm Heather Mills, and we begin here with some breaking news. Legendary stuntman Robbie Knievel has died. Robbie, the son of Evel Knievel, he was a Las Vegas legend when it came to motorcycle stunts, making high-profile jumps like the famous one over Caesar's Palace in 1989, the same jump his father made in 1967. Robbie lost his battle with cancer. He was just 60 years old.